US Air Force personnel was spotted flying by the seat of their pants, dangling their feet off the edge of a military aircraft. The crew members' daring hijinks was photographed after their Hercules aircraft carried out exercises through the Mach Loop in Wales. Photographer Mike Smith said, "I couldn't believe it, it was amazing." The lady on the left even appears to be smiling.